farther from where you live. On our broadcast tonight, the end may be in sight, but people in downtown Rhinelander can't wait for construction to finally wrap up at the end of this month. Plus, older adult abuse is a big issue seldom discussed here, but one local group is encouraging everyone to stand up and stop the violence. And local bowling leagues will team up to bring a more skilled and competitive team. We'll explain in your local news, which starts right now. Your local news, weather, and sports from where you live. Newswatch 12 at 6 starts now. Good evening. Businesses in downtown Rhinelander knew the last 15 months would be quite a challenge. A 22-block reconstruction project tore up streets, sidewalks, and utilities. But as the city hits its final stretch of work,
you guys done?